An update now on a scary situation that happened last night in Hubbard. Police tell WKBN that the white powder that was discovered in a mailbox on Trumbull Avenue has tested negative for any hazardous material. The FBI took the materials to a testing facility in Columbus. That street was shut down for several hours. 15 people were taken to the hospital for evaluation following this incident just as a precaution. No word on their conditions at this time.